Good morning, dear student. Welcome to the virtual class. In this video, we will discuss about the private and the public healthcare services. In the previous video, we have discussed about the health and the role of the government in India. So now, as you know that beta, for a healthy lifestyle, there is a need of appropriate healthcare services like the hospitals, healthcare centers, laboratories, ambulance and the blood bank, as well as we also need the well-trained and experienced doctors, health professionals, nurses and also diagnosed to treat the illness. On the basis of this, in India, our healthcare services are provided in two ways, the public healthcare services and the private healthcare services. So what is the public healthcare service, beta? The public healthcare services are those services which are provided by the government in form of government hospitals. These services are provided in the rural and the urban areas for treating for all kind of injuries or the illness. So class, our healthcare system have the three tier structure including primary, secondary and tertiary care so that these services can be reached within the to the each people of the country. So class, I just discussed this public healthcare services to you through this mind map. So as you see, the public healthcare services have the three tiers, that is the primary tier, secondary tier and the tertiary. Your primary tiers, the healthcares, also have three healthcare institutions. The first one is the SC. SC means sub-center, which is available at 3,000 to 5,000 of people. Now the next one is the PHC. PHC means primary healthcare centers. This is for the 20,000 to 30,000 people's population. And the third one is the CHC. CHC means community health centers, which provide the services of the population of 80,000 to 1,20,000 people. The healthcare in the villages are looked after by the trained nurses and a village health worker. So now, class, come to the next point, that is the tertiary tier health center. In this healthcare centers, the district hospitals work for the rural healthcare and the primary tier for the urban population. Means these district hospitals supervise the working of the rural health centers. Now clear? Now come to the point, that is the tertiary tier healthcare. But the tertiary tier healthcare centers are those centers in which the well equipment of the machines as well as the testing facilities are available. It also has a vast network of healthcare इंस्टीट्यूशन. एज यू ऑल नो दैट बेटा, आपके जितने भी पब्लिक हेल्थ केयर सर्विसेज हैं, वो उसका नाम पब्लिक क्यों पड़ा? बिकॉज इट मीन्स दैट दिस इज फॉर द ऑल सिटीजन ऑफ द कंट्री, आइदर इट इज़ बी इन द रूरल और द अर्बन एरियाज, एज वेल एज दीज सेंटर्स प्रोवाइड द फैसिलिटीज आइदर फ्री ऑफ द कॉस्ट और एट द लो रेट्स टू द पुअर पीपल. So class, clear about the main purpose of the public healthcare center is to provide it to provide the services, not the profit motive. Now beta, the primary private healthcare services, these private healthcare services are the profit oriented. Profit oriented means the main motive of the private healthcare service is the gaining profit. These private healthcare centers include the laboratories with the new equipment to provide the test, X-ray, ultrasound facilities. The infrastructure in the private healthcare services is far better than the public hospitals. As well as, you all know that the private healthcare facilities are available to us, but still, they are denying to provide the services to the poor section because they are the profit oriented, means inka jo maksad hota hai, that is the gaining the profit. Why? Because these hospitals provide the 5-star treatment to the people, so obviously they just charge a large lump sum amount for their treatment. So class, is it clear about these private and the public healthcare centers to you? Now class, we will discuss the healthcare services in the Costa Rica approach. What do you mean by the Costa Rica approach? Beta, this Costa Rica is a nation which considered to be as one of the healthiest countries in the Central Asia. Class, Costa Rica jo country hai, that is lie in between the Northern America and the Southern America. Dono ke beech mein lie kar diye, near the Puma jo aapka strain hai uske paas. Under this Costa Rica constitution, jaise sabhi countries ke constitution hote hain, your India is also having the constitution same as Costa Rica country ka jo constitution hai, unhone decide kiya that they decided not to have an army, ki wo apne yahan par army nahi rakhenge. Ye to bahut achhi baat hai beta ki army nahi rakhenge, but why? What they just do with the, to save the money to spend on the army? They just save this money to provide the services on health, education, other and the other basic needs of the people. So that's why this Costa Rica nation becomes the one of the healthiest country in the world. So class, clear about the Costa Rica approach to you? Means this, in this Costa Rica, the basic facilities are provided to the people according to the policy of the government, like the safe drinking water, sanitation, nutritional food, housing and the health education. Means if they provide these services to the people of the country, so that means they are satisfied with the working of their government and become the most healthiest and satisfied country.